Live in HD, this is 2 News.
Sports this weekend, Utah, BYU, RSL, of course, tonight, and something else. A wheelchair basketball tournament featuring elite teams from the U.S. and a team from West Africa. They've played for several days at the Copperview Rec Center. Among the competitors, teams that have NBA sponsors, including the Lakers. The Wheel and Jazz also rolled in the tournament. We'll have more on this tourney tonight on 2 News at 10 o'clock.